Hello students, welcome back to my channel Shiksha by Aradhika. In this chapter we will discuss about solid state, not other states like liquid or gaseous state, because solid state is your first chapter in chemistry class 12. So general characteristics of solids, what are solids, what are crystalline and amorphous solids, their types of solids, the difference between amorphous and crystalline solids, what are the types of bonding in solids like crystalline and amorphous classification with examples. Also examples include bonding or attractions include in types of solids. Ionic solid is also very